What's up, my people? Man in Black here with you today with another video. We're gonna be doing It's Too Late to Apologize. Well, it's actually Apologize, that's the name, yeah, by One Republic. And that one is kind of like a live band type of event, like old time twists. Start writing your apologies and let's go into this one. It's the violin and the piano for me.
Holding on your rope, got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. No, you tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. Say that it's too late to apologize. It's yes. Too late.
Yes, 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 yes. If you know you have an apology to make, do it early. You know, especially for the people that say, I will change, I will change, I will change. And then you go back and do the same thing over and over and over and over. Your apology will just become useless. So please, if you know you apologize, do not do the same thing you're apologizing for back in the future. So, let's listen to the way One Republic lays it out for us.
Said it's too late to apologize. It's too late. Another chance, take a fall, take a shot for you. Oh, and I need you like a heart needs a beat, but it's nothing new. Yeah, yeah. I loved you with the fire red, now it's turning blue. Just say, yeah. Sorry, wow, like wow, an wow, angel. Wow.
Wait. No. You see that little rock piece that came onto that instrumental? That just spice up everything. Let's listen to that. Makes it even more amazing. And I always like the live band type of setup. I find it always sounds better compared to the studio recording. And we have that rock just
10 feet off the ground.
Wow. Everything was just fantastic. And that ending with the last piano keys tone for us to hear, he left us with this. And I find a lot of people who have to apologize for real, they take too long. Please don't make it too late. Just do it. Now, before I go, I have to listen to that ending with those piano keys tones that he left us with. All right, so that is it, people. One Republic, apologize. That one was not the original recording. That one would be, if you're looking for that one, you would see One Night in Malibu. So it's One Night in Malibu, One Republic, apologize. I find it sounds better than the studio recording. It was amazing. So that is it for us, guys. My name Black is out.